everyone, my name is Justyna Piwek, I come from Poznan University of Technology in Poland. Today I would like to speak about the novel exploitation protocol for capacitor lifetime enhancement. So our previous studies on the aging phenomena with the lithium nitrate as electrolyte showed that only the positive electrode oxidizes. However, the properties of the negative electrode remained unchanged. In order to fully use both electrodes, we decided to verify alternate floating protocol in order to extend capacitor lifetime. Alternate floating consists of the charging-discharging cycles with alternate polarization that allowed both electrodes to play the role of the positive and negative one. Different molar concentrations of the lithium nitrate were investigated in order to verify electrolyte concentration influence on long-term performance. Standard floating protocol and alternate one were compared. All the capacitor systems were tested until 20% of the capacitance fade. As we can see here, for the low concentration, operation time was almost doubled. However, the higher electrolyte concentration, the smaller improvement. When we observe cyclic voltammograms, we can see that after alternate floating, much different shape is observed than in the case of the standard one. So it indicates that in this case, a higher electrode damage is observed than in the case of the standard floating. This is actually confirmed by the postmortem studies. Specific surface area and the XPS was measured. We see that with the standard floating protocol, almost no specific surface area was observed for the negative electrode. However, for the alternate one, we see the decrease, what indicates a higher oxidation of these electrodes after alternate floating, what is confirmed by XPS studies. To conclude, application of the alternate floating allows cycle life to be successfully extended. Superior lifetime of the capacitor can be achieved by application of more concentrated electrolytic solutions and by utilization of the alternate floating protocol. However, the most beneficial results are obtained for the moderate concentration. It's worth highlighting that besides capacitor lifetime improvement, this work presents the possibility of the sustainable and cost-effective approach. Thank you for your attention. I would like to acknowledge ERC grant. If you would like to read more, please visit our paper.